One of the most awesome sights in nature is the annual migration of birds. In North America alone, there are billions of birds returning to their summer grounds to eat and raise the next generation. So if you've got some free time and a good spot to watch, now is a great time to go see some birds. Let's go bird watching. This video is brought to you by the Rainbow of Birds ebook. More later. Our birding crew went to a spot along the Niagara River. We went to the same place almost every day for a month. This gave us the perfect chance to see different birds moving through. Beautiful blue jays stand out in the trees. And buffleheads out in the water. Canada geese are back from their southern migration. And golden eyes as well. You'll notice that conditions change a lot from day to day. It was really interesting to see the different characters of the river. Some days were bright and lively. Some days were as smooth as glass. The birds have found ways to thrive in all these conditions. Spring is a time to see lots of brand new birds. This was my first time seeing a horned grebe and a Cooper's hawk and a white-breasted nuthatch and a white-winged scoter and a junco, literally first ever. Plus, it's nice to see some old favorites again. European starling, mallard ducks, black-capped chickadee, red-winged blackbirds, and ring-billed gulls. The species at our spot changed over time. At first, it was all merganser ducks, red-breasted mergansers. Common mergansers, and a pair of hooded mergansers. Later, it was all double-crested cormorants. And because we were out every day, we got an opportunity to see rare birds as they moved through. We saw a common loon for just a few seconds before it dove and disappeared. And a group of three bald eagles flew through. We watched them soar overhead. The trees are starting to react to the warmer weather, sending up buds for new flowers and leaves. A vision of hope. Here's the difference from winter to early spring. If you appreciate natural beauty, you're going to love the Rainbow of Birds ebook. I wrote it to connect people with beautiful birds from around the world. And you're definitely going to learn something worth knowing. Just go to biobush.tv/rainbow to see. I hope you're staying healthy and inspired this spring. Thanks for taking the time to learn about and appreciate the natural world. If you'd like, you can watch other videos on this channel, or you can subscribe to know when a new video moves through. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.